Reporting from Exposé magazine. This is exciting news this week, America. A small-town rebellious teen, Johnny Warner, committed suicide early the morning of the 14th by hurling himself headlong into the main waste treatment cell of Francis Gary Powers' nuclear plant. Johnny, who spelled his name without the customary H, was said to have taken his life in the name of teen love. A tragic case of hormonal imbalance resulting in the Class 3 nuclear disaster.
Isn't it great to be a senior? Isn't it cool to be high strung? Isn't it hot to have a steady? Isn't it hot to just be young? Being a kid is happy.
Johnny, Johnny, what? school, it was always you.
We just can't go back to what we had before.
What do you mean?
Well, you were dead 3 weeks, you know.
I was rotting in a watery grave, lying in my coffin below, when I heard a voice from up above saying, Johnny, I love you so. Johnny, I love you so. I was happy in a weird sort of way, thinking it's a good way to go. But I couldn't shake that voice I heard saying, Johnny, I love you so. Hey, Johnny, I love you so. Saying, Johnny, it's time to come back. The voice in the ocean said, that's what you do. And I knew that the voice, yes, it's true, that the voice was you.
Are you telling me the tears that I shed touched you in the sea from above?
Uh-huh.
Are you saying, Johnny, that you've been brought back by the power?